A great young talent with an extremely bright future.
The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. First, from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future. The weapon of mass seduction is here.
And from Baltimore, Maryland, Stacy Keibler.
Anybody have a face towel? It's getting hot in here.
I'm proud of you, Saxton. JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction is here, and they look amazing.
And they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, JC Jane and Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction.
In short order, these two young women have established themselves as the dominant force in NXT.
Yeah, multiple tag team reigns, multiple main events. Dolan and Jane both have bright futures in WWE, even if they have a bit of an attitude problem.
Championships being contended for in this hostile environment of a TLC match, and it will be Roxanne Perez and Stacy Keibler. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here. As you see, JC Jane and Gigi Dolan.
We're sitting duck in a TLC match.
If you really want that championship title, you better be the first one to grab one of those weapons.
She gonna do?
Effective arm drag.
She re-enters the ring now.
Ooh, nasty kick. That's disrespectful. Oh, she got out of there.
Uh-oh, jump! Heads out of the ring. What's next?
What a boom!
Quick thinking from JC.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, big boot. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Smashing the face right into the ground. An unyielding Dolan on the attack.
This is where Keibler will be tested.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
Up and down. What a slam.
Return to the ring.
Set flying. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. And now she places it in the corner. Elbow right in the nose.
Oh, man.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's gonna have to move quick.
Heading up the ladder. Oh my, hanging on for dear life.
No ladder, just a long fall awaiting them. Double knee backbreaker.
That one's scouted.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this could be worse, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
A running hurricane run.
Beautiful.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to fly.
She'll take things into the ring. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Boom! Head kick connects.
Leg sweep.
And she's placed right against the table.
Through the table. Face first.
If this were a tables match, that would be all she wrote.
Yeah, I don't see her running much of anything after going through that table, though.
She goes. Chicken wing. Face buster by JC Jane.
Ouch.
Caught her. Oh. Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Interesting strategy.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Going a step ahead.
And Jay pushing through to maintain her offense.
More and more harm being done to Perez as this fight goes deeper.
They don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Reaching out. Looking to get the win.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
There are no rounds coming.
Oh my gosh!
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack. She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Target is set on Stacy. She's in power.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Looking to snatch her victory here, guys.
I think it's going
to
happen.
Looking for
Oh my, the GG driver.
Now back
stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Stupid.
And Roxanne being aligned into position.
Champ.
And back in the ring we go. Positioning her. Showing by this tag team.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.